What you doing, homie? You know, I was backstage getting ready and I watched this show on a video monitor we have. I watched Skid Row's show. And when he was going off on how rowdy you motherfuckers are, he was not full of shit.
Thank you.
just a little something new. Featuring Mr. Richie Stradlin, this is something called Dustin Bowman. Yeah, I'm back on the house. out of the Civil War. Thank you. is what it sounds like inside my head when I wake up in the morning. Here is Rod Stewart. It was something we wrote about 1 year before we wrote Mr. Brownstone. But it's a very similar song, and it will be on the next album. It's not part two, it's actually the predecessor to Brownstone. This is something called Mad Obsession. Thank you. Guns N' Roses Salvation Army up here. And for just $5, you can sell your soul to Jesus Christ. There's probably about 500 of you here that were at the Trocadero or whatever throwing heroin on the stage about 5 years ago. Oh yeah, this is where I went to jail across the street last time. Do you know where we are? Do you know where you are? I said,
do you know where the fuck you are?
Do yourself a favor. I'm mean, I like to stage dive as much as the next person, but don't jump on the stage. Because most of the time, you may jump on stage trying to be cool and have some fun and get off real quick, but most of the time when people do, they get fucking freaked out, they turn into a psychotic asshole, and they won't leave, and they have to be drunk out and beat the shit out of. And how are our people supposed to know the difference whenever anybody jumps on? We played Rio, and I got some naked son of a bitch trying to run up behind and butt-fuck me in Rio de Janeiro, and we just don't take no chances, sorry. Start it over. you. This is a song that, well, fuck, a lot of you probably already heard it. It's somebody on the new album, and tonight we'll do it just a raw band. Something called November Rain.
going, oh man, you guys are the best fucking crowd in all the 70s.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
tells him to come on stage and say all that cool shit about us. So we have to thank him from the heart for that. Because it's not just fans and it's not just people with their opinions of which band they like best. There's a lot of fucking assholes in the press. The record companies. And a lot of fucked up politics that have tried to screw up fucking friendships of a lot of bands. At this point, I mean, we will tour together as long as our contracts are to tour together for a certain period of time, unless some asshole fucks it up. Which I really don't believe that's anybody in Skid Row. Taken a lot of other bands. We could take a lot of bands that are just starting and basically they come out here and play and no one really even fucking know they're here except for one song. We could have made it easy. But instead, it's a lot more fun to come out here with a band where you both just try to kick the fuck out of each other every night and have a good time doing it. Wouldn't you rather have a show where two bands like each other and are gonna go for fucking balls out, bro? And some band is gonna go, well, you know,
a lot of people like that band and they just might blow us off the stage, so we better not have them open for us because we're pussies.
We've been working on this for a long motherfucking time. Until we call it quits, ain't nobody else gonna fuck it up. This is a song featuring Mr. Izzy Stradlin called 14 Years.
I try and feel the sunshine, you break the rain. You try and hold me down with your pain. Yeah.
Give me the key, homeboy.
Nobody else, and we don't wanna know about it, 'cause it's too many. This is it's a little something you haven't heard. This is something called Estranged. When you're talking to yourself.
Thank you.
Fucking lost my goddamn voice, man. Alright, before we go into the fucking last tune of the night, I just want to tell you fuckers, fuck, we've been into this thing about, I think this is 10th or 11th gig somewhere in there since we started. No fucking record. You guys have kicked everybody's fucking ass so far. Rock, but I didn't know it was gonna rock this fucking hard, man. All right. So we're gonna do a tune for you fuckers. This is something called Paradise City.
Take me.
soon.